Man, I just can't get on the muscle car projects. Look at this right here. New high side pressure line. What's up, Isla? And, whoa, wow. Good thing it's double O-ringed and covered. New AC compressor. Got a six pack of juice, too. What you doing, Isla? This is a 2000 Echo. And it's got 370,000 miles on it. Still rolling pretty good. The compressor's barely pumping, making mass rattling noises. The kids got in the wreck. They hit each other. Crimped the line right there. The high side line's crimped flat. So we just put a new cable end on it for them because this thing was all just frayed and not making contact. Anyway, let me get this project out the way. And I think my mama's car is not cooling too good, so I may have to top it off. Hey, what is her car? Ford Mercury, a Ford
Crown Victoria.
Crown Victoria. It's nice and sweet looking. Light baby blue. It looks kind of like blue, light blue car. Okay, I got work to do.
Well, this thing here.
And one of these days,
this size is non-existent.
We're gonna get over here. One little trick to it. Here's the clamp. It holds the AC pipe in. There's two O-rings inside there. And this thing here, mainly you just gotta push down on that to open it up. And all I did is took one, and let me hold this up here. I just took one little bitty screwdriver, stuck in that hole, pushed down, boom, and just popped open. Very simple, with YouTube. Got that new high side line on. Had to change out this sensor. I guess that's a high pressure cutout. It's all hooked back up. I'm gonna swap out the compressor. And I got a little O-ring kit here that I bought a couple years ago for ACs. So I can put new lines on it. Okay, I'll show you when we get this off. There sounds pretty crumpy. Pretty scrumpy. So here is nice and smooth. Well, it's got suction.
You can't turn it.
Yeah, you can turn it, but
nice and smooth. Okay, now I'll just get it down here.
Compressor's in. Difference in sound when it started actually working. With these being shut, it just vacuumed the line, it wasn't actually sucking anything. But now you can hear it's actually working. It's been pulled back here. My dad was saying my vacuum pump's a maintenance man's vacuum pump. Ground wire's loose. No cover for the belt. Electrical connections are wide out in the open. That thing's old, dude.
Yeah, when OSHA shows up, that'll be the end of us. They'll shut the operation up. You know, OSHA sees this right here, they will probably put a padlock on your mailbox.
Don't listen to old geezers. Okay, final installment. Car's gone. About 35 suction, 210 head pressure. Just sitting there idling in the heat. Hey, what's the temperature today? It's only like 95, isn't it?
Temperature?
Yeah, what's the temperature?
Oh, I don't know.
It's 89. 89? It's cool outside.
Oh, 92.
Oh, 92? Yeah, still not bad. Anyway, his car's back where a 15-year-old took it for a test run. And it's been blowing ice cold for about 15 minutes. So, it's done. Now, next episode, my mama's